This is my tracking tube, and it was stitched on at first, but now I have a tape to hold it in place. And this is a cap. This is for a spoofing valve on. So it actually changed the type of tube I had about 4 weeks after surgery. Before that, I had one that is hard to talk with. So I didn't really talk for the first 4 weeks until I got this new one. And I just wear a scarf over it to this bear.